Overhead, chateau, staff, staff pension plan, your commission.
Mmm, merci.
And this for the Little Sisters of Beaumont-Jomère.
Oh, so much!
Let's not be greedy, my friend. Except for my brief run-in with that beet-eating jackal on the train, it's been a very smooth season so far.
Ma, please. Next to you is that so-called jackal looked like a poor little pussycat.
I will say one thing for him. You could see he still enjoyed the game. I remember when I was first starting out. How long have we been running this act, anyway?
Well, let's see. The last time you had just turned 40, and now you're 36, so 14 years?
Don't you ever miss that sense of danger and excitement?
No.
The fun of making it up as we went along?
No.
Still, there's something to be said for a bit of chaos now and then. The thrill of the roller coaster, the lure of the swirling eddy.
Ah, be careful what you wish for. Fun is nothing to be taken lightly.
My God, you can be a spoil sport.
Well, I am the chief of police.
Don't we have some business to discuss?
We do.
Who's on our dance card for today?
Ah, the luridly wealthy Miss Jolene Oaks of Oaks, Oklahoma.
Pretty. Age?
31.
Married?
Constantly.
Money?
Her family is in oil.
Crude?
Well, she can be a little pushy.
Beaumont-Jomère was founded in the year 1403 with a grant from Charlemagne in commemoration of a miracle that is yet to occur. Thank you for your attention and Ave Maria.
Madame!
Hello.
What are you doing here?
I have spent the last 5 days trying to find the prince's country on the map. Is it to the right or to the left of the Alps?
Yes.
Oh. Anyway, I thought as long as I'm here, I should pitch in. I'm a docent at our museum back home and minored in art history, so I know a lot about these places. Or I just make it up. May I call your attention to the rapture of Loire-le-Bouff? Following a brief career as a Gregorian chanteuse, this poor peasant girl married the CEO of a major pharmaceutical company, and after 18 years of devotion, caught him with a dental hygienist half his age. Praying for guidance, she took him to the cleaners, had some work done, and voila!
That is not her story!
No, it's fine, but that story works in every century. Did His Highness receive my scarf?
Yes. It was a hit on the battlefield.
You know, I've been searching the papers, but there's not so much as a mention.
Oh, it's just a small revolution. We don't like to make a fuss.
Oh, but you must. If you'd like, I can talk to some of the other women around town, rally the troops. You know I'm in charge of snacks for our neighborhood watch and telemarketing coach for our local PBS fun drive.
Oh, well, you have a lot of energy, don't you?
I have a lot of time.
Yes, well, let me talk it over with the other rebels and we'll get back to you. In the meantime, it was lovely running into you. You have a safe journey home and goodbye.
Goodbye. Well, maybe I should stay. Should I stay? I should stay.
Why?
Should he need me? If there's something more I can do?
Madame, please. Your generosity is already a legend.
Oh?
Between us, there is talk of a statue.
Of me?
Try to act surprised.
Oh, I am. I only got a tote bag from PBS.
Well, there goes your group. Don't lose them. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Could I be a stamp instead?
A stamp?
I think I'd rather be a stamp.
Then a stamp you will be.
Really?
Ah, an entire nation will lick your head. Ooh, look, they're getting so small in the distance, like very little people going away. Go, go, be one of them.
Goodbye.
We'll miss you.
Will you?
Not if you don't leave.